Y'all keep acting like Game is the real legacy of G-Unit. No, it's Lloyd Banks, Tony Ayo, and 50 Cent, nigga. Understand? Game is on the West Coast. That's his shit. We had to deal with Jimmy Henchman. And think about it. If you a West Coast nigga, why would you let a nigga that has something to do with Pac? The nigga you probably, do we got tattooed on his body? Probably so. Why would you fuck with Jimmy Henchman?